Urinary tract infection is an infection right from urethra to kidney. It can occur anywhere. Two kidneys, two ureter, one bladder and one urethra. These are parts of urinary tract. And female, sexually active female, while they are more common to get this infection because they are the short length of urethra, we know already in every woman, and it's a close proximity with vagina and anus. So during sex, easy passage of bacteria, as we know, E. coli is 80% in UTI, it is a responsible or causative agent. So E. coli can traverse easily from anus, anal area to urethra after sex. So for precaution, before sex and after sex, lady should pass urine and wash her private part thoroughly.